Here's how I get this fisheye lens look. Usually, I film it with a GoPro and a max lens mod. It's the max lens mod that really gives it the circle effect. But you could just clip a wide lens on your wide camera.